New tonight, out of Winterset, a man is now pleading guilty, saying he did vote twice during an election. Charles Hurd was charged with election misconduct in December. Court documents say he requested an absentee ballot in October. He completed it and turned it in. Then, on election day, Hurd went to the polls to vote, and he allegedly told poll workers he had not voted yet. Hurd could now face up to 5 years in prison.